every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you.
Holy, holy is He. Comforter, my all in all, here in the We don't have to have guilt in this life, and we don't have to fear death, because there's someone who commands our destiny. So it doesn't matter what we have to face in this life, because not only does he walk with us, but he commands our destiny. He commands our destiny. And so one day, those of us who have placed our faith in Jesus, we will see our Creator, our Maker, and the Maker of our faith face to face. And there will be no more pain. There will be no more tears or death. Only life with our Creator. Amen. Until that day, though, He has sent His Holy Spirit to comfort us, to guide us as we have to walk through these things that we call life. And so this morning, as we come to prayer, we want to bring those things that we are facing to the feet of our Savior. And we want to lay them at His feet. And we want to ask for healing. We want to ask that lost ones would be saved. But ultimately, we pray, let Your will be done. Let Your will be done. So let's go to prayer this morning. Father, thank You that You command our destiny. You command our destiny. You are on the throne, and You are sovereign. You are a merciful God. And we know that You care. You care for us. You care for our needs, the things that we go through and walk through. You want to walk with us through them. And so this morning, God, You see all of the needs that are represented in this place. Some need a physical touch in their bodies. Some need a healing in their mind. Some need wisdom as to the next step to take. Some are crying out for lost loved ones. And so this morning we bring them at Your feet, Jesus. We bring them to Your throne room. And we ask that You would heal. That You would heal bodies. That You would destroy cancer and diseases, God, in Jesus' name. That You would heal minds. Oh, Father, there's so many going through identity crisis right now in our world. Would You heal minds, Lord Jesus? Would You heal minds? God, we pray for those that we pray for every week who have not yet found You. They have not discovered that You are the answer to all of the things in their life that make them feel empty and make them feel like they don't know who they are. It's because they have not found their identity in You yet, Father, and so we pray for them. God, we bring them to You. Would you keep calling out to them as You do, Jesus? God, we thank You for what You have done in our lives already, what You continue to do. But above all, we say, let Your will be done. Let Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Amen, amen. Would you sing one last song with us?
Praise God from whom all
Amen. 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 Go find somebody you haven't seen this week. Give them a hug. Give them a shake. Not too hard.
You guys have more time. You have another minute. So let's see some movement here, okay? I'm kidding. I'm kidding.